hero ends up.
You really think he's a traitor?
Shh. Quiet with that kind of talk.
is he? tear, a soul. Accept it. It will give us strength. Now you too will hear the memories of the dead.
was helpless. I was lucky it was the Bantu who found me.
You have a phantom possessing you, but to conquer it, you must undergo the trial of the Snow Mountain. You must be careful. The spirit possessing you is a powerful one. It will be very dangerous to purge yourself of it.
Your body. We must have it!
Want to rid yourself of the phantom, then this is the only way. You must prove yourself in the trials of the three Bantu gods in order to receive their blessings. After that, you must find a way through the storm at the mountain's apex. Take my advice. Let fate be your guide. Blessings of the three go with you. Thank you.
Not that it will make much difference.
Thank you.
Who do you think you are? Some kind of high and mighty hero? Ha!
it's your fault.
We declare. Your body and soul, they belong to us. Karan's command, the Blade Phantom accepts a new soul.
Thank you. your slave.
You need my body, but I need your arms to fight. We don't need to be enemies. I swear on my honor, my blood. We can work together, cooperate. You help me, I help you.
Bargain, is it? Very well. This is what is required. We
concur.
No! Enough! We have but one goal. To restore order to the Netherworld.
Then help me. And I will help you do this.
The Phantom? Did you purge yourself of it? No. You have chosen a different way. A different and more dangerous way.
As long as I get my revenge. And that is all that matters.
Your fate, it has changed now. The Phantom will be your guide on this new path you have found.
The old woman is right. We will lead you this way.
The blessings of the three go with you.
Agreement, mortal. Now we hold you to it. We must fulfill our duty to Karin. We need to go to the Embar's temple. The order of the Netherworld has been disrupted for too long. The river of fate is drying up. The balance between life and death is out of harmony. Charon requires us to find out the cause of this disruption and restore the balance.
Thank you. If you want to live, to stay sane, run now. What's in there is worse than anything I can describe.
From the netherworld. We need to find the source. Stop more of it escaping.
Blade Phantom, is that you in there? So you finally found a host body.
Oh, look. Karen's loyal little lapdog. Did he send you here to spy on us?
No, but I am here on Lord Charon's service. And I found the source of the disruption here. You see that circular device? That's where the energy is escaping from. Fascinating, isn't it? Drawing out energy from the netherworld. The Dragonkin are stealing energy from the Netherworld. Punish them, Blade Phantom. Lord Charon demanded their deaths. However, your service to him does not end here, Phantom. That device is only part of the problem. We must find the real reason for the full disruption to the Netherworld.
Do you ever stop talking and ordering people around, Scholar? No wonder Charon sent you away. Now leave. device is still working. Mortal, find a way to deactivate it.
stop
the energy escaping.
That energy I can sense, it feels like his Mars. But how can that be? I know your kind. One of his Mars spawn.
Thank you. up.
For so long, this power had threatened the Empire. The power of Hismar, the Berserk Dragon. Fate chose us to be the ones to defeat him. Me and the great mage Ozma. My closest friend and comrade. We were loyal servants of the Emperor. But that loyalty was betrayed. The Emperor, the nobles who falsely accused me, especially Pavel, they will all pay one day.
The Mage Ozma, a traitor too?
Yes.
And did you hear what they did to him?
Lined in and then executed, just like a traitor deserves.
Ozma, my friend, I swear we will be avenged. Everything has been taken from me. Everything. This place, if there is a hell, then this is surely it. Emperor Palmyria, Pavel, you will both be dragged down here.
annoying Scholar Defrona was right. That device isn't the reason for what's happening in the Netherworld. We still need to find the cause of the disruption and stop it. Get ready, mortal. We are finished here, but there is still much to be done elsewhere. You see this? The restored energy here has opened up the realm of the mortal world inside the crevice. We should explore it.